old man, turned 98. He won the lottery and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic, don't you think?
Hold up, wait a second. That's actually not ironic.
Right? If we're using irony as defining Greek tragedy, I don't see how, like, a fly in your beverage applies.
That's not irony. That's just, like, shitty.
Can I please finish my piece? Mr. Play It Safe was afraid to fly. He packed his suitcase and kissed his kids goodbye. He waited his whole damn life to take that flight. And as the plane crashed down, he thought, well, isn't this nice? And isn't it ironic?
It's not, though.
It would be irony if the guy in the crash was, like, an airplane mechanic.
How about you guys let her finish?
It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride when you've already paid. It's the good advice that you just didn't take. And who would have thought it figures? Well, life is a funny way
of sneaking up on you when you think everything's okay and everything's going right.
And life is a funny way
of helping you out when you think everything's gone wrong and everything blows up in your face.
A traffic jam when you're already late. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? A little too ironic.
And yeah, I really do think.
It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride when you've already paid. It's the good advice that you just didn't take. And who would have thought?
Up on you.
Yeah, life is a funny, funny way of helping you.